Hi, this isn't the normal kind of thing I'd be uploading on my YouTube channel. So, hello. I don't know how to make a YouTube video, but I'm just going to keep it simple. Basically, this is a couple of clips from my new orchestral piece, Stained Glass Musings, and specifically, it's the parts where the bass drum 2 plus part is playing. It's not your typical percussion part, and so I just wanted to do a quick demonstration of that part. And hopefully it can be a helpful resource to anyone who's playing that part on this piece. Take care.